came under fire yesterday. She made a comment to a group of Jewish voters here about, look, here's what you need to tell people when they say, oh, I'm going to go with the Republicans because they're better for Israel. And she was giving them sort of talking points on it. And at that group, to that group, she said something to the effect that the Israeli ambassador to the UN believes the Republicans here in America are being dangerous on the issue of Israel. She later denied that she said that. I want to play the remarks she said to the group. Listen here.
Mm-hmm. We know, and I've heard no less than Ambassador Michael Oren say this, that what the Republicans are doing is dangerous for Israel. They're undermining Israel's security by suggesting that the United States and Israel don't have anything other than a unique and close and special relationship. It undermines Israel's security to its neighbors in the Arab world and to its enemies.
Now, she later went on Shepard Smith's show last night and said and denied that she said that, but clearly, you know, the tape speaks for itself. I got 15 seconds to the heartbreak. I'm going to carry you over, but your quick thought on it.
Okay, clearly Michael Oren didn't say that. I've spoken to Michael Oren. I've known him for years. He would never, ever turn this into a partisan issue, never say anything negative about Republicans or Democrats, nor
I'll hold
Prime
you on
Minister
that point.
Israel.
We'll resume right after this break. Professor, thank you.